Hello everybody, this is Arathus, and welcome back to RimWorld 40K. So today, since this structure's finally done, we are going to get our hospital ward built. Now, first things first, we're gonna go into research, because apparently I don't have any fucking research going on, which is a massive mistake, but since we also have multiple, I think these last three, Gundozer, Chugger, and Lucky, are missing some limbs. So we need to get our prosthetics. Construction and all that shit going. So let's go ahead and first of all start the game back up. Let's go in here and take a look. I would like a medicine kit workbench there. I would also like a simple prosthetics bench that we can make out of, I don't know, just to make it look nicer. Let's make this bitch out of promethium. Not promethium. That would be interesting, making a bench out of promethium. Basically liquid fuel. No, we're making it out of ceramite. Jesus. Okay, and over here, I actually, since I do have the ability now, in this structure, I am going to drop a pair of machining tables. Because I can use those to make, excuse me, I can use those to make equipment later. But for now, I can also use them to completely break down these mechanoids. Apparently, that up here is not getting any damn power. And that is why. Alright. Reconnect, please. There we go. And since I don't want that issue later, we're gonna disconnect that stray cable. And we're gonna come the fuck over here and we're gonna finally give the order to disassemble mechanoids. Do forever. As long as we have dead mechanoids around, I want you to disassemble them. Prison break, huh? So who's going to Chugger? I am gonna need you to back the hell off. There we go. Thank you, Chugger. Now, is he worth res- Yeah, you know what? Feel free, rescue him. Nobody really cares about capturing Fox. Okay, Mole. I need to go through and see why some of my people still have the reaction to run like hell when something chooses to attack them. Nobody? Hey. Okay, here he comes. Where the fuck were you? Oh, you must have been getting us some titanium. Really? Just random fire? Oh, zzt. Oh, short-circuited in the rain. God damn it. Okay. I honestly thought that that couldn't. I thought it needed to be outside because of the heat. I was clearly very, very, very wrong. Let's. Isn't limestone our most common block still? Well, let's do this. And then we can put a limestone door right there. Floors, let's put. I don't know. What do we think? Limestone again? Maybe sandstone? We have sandstone, right? I don't even fucking know at this point. Yeah, we do. Alright, people, get to work on that ship for me, please. Are you breaking down? Yep, you are. Okay. Ah, that zzz thing was my own damn mistake. But I shall take care of it. Moochie is fully healed. Who the fuck is. Oh, my dog. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad Moochie is back to 100%. Sure. Let's train them in everything, I guess. Alright. I don't think I can build anything else over here in terms of medicine production. So, we're gonna actually start throwing in hospital beds, which we don't have a lot of medicine, so we can't. So let's add Bill. That's an add Bill. What does it take to make medicine? Two steel, two textiles, and two herbal medicine. Ugh. Let's do until we have, what do you guys think? I think 100 is probably a good base because later on I'm going to take all that medicine and turn it into fucking Glitter World medicine. Let's go with a new grow zone. And we're gonna put that here, I think. Yep, and then we're gonna take this grow zone. Thank you for that. We're gonna pause that for a second. I think we're gonna move on to surrogate organs sounds like a good way to go. We're gonna need those shortly. Does that mean I have a new organ? Oh, hey, we got the animal prosthetic bench now. And a, know what I already have? No, a simple prosthetics works. Ah, prosthetics workbench. We can go here now. Excellent. Now let's come back over here. This is going to turn into a heal root spot. And I am going to also build another growing zone over here. And this one, so we're gonna stop here. This one is going to focus on normal cotton so I can build this structure over here, and then it'll be switched over, excuse me. It'll be switched over to maybe hops or something. I'm not sure. So, everybody get on that, please. Oh, floors. I would like rich soil up 9 and just all the way across. That is apparently already rich soil right there. All right, guys, get to it. Yeah, I know. I see the zit bullshit. We're dealing with it, all right? I know, I made a mistake. It is protected now. Fuck off. Okay, and now that we have a good place for our colonists to, not our colonists, our visitors to our colony to stay, we can actually try to recruit visitors to our colony. Let's take a look at Adam here. Guest. Under social, we're going to tell our people to make it the default to try to entertain guests. Doesn't have to go any further than that, but we want to at least try to entertain the guests. Okay, we have artificial limbs, finally. Not a great amount of artificial limbs at the moment. We can make dentures. Haven't seen that before, okay. Animal prosthetics and our medicine. That's another reason we're making the cloth. I'd rather... Actually, I think I'm going to leave the cotton always being in production because I do not want to use Devil Strand for fucking medicinal use. That seems like a massive waste of resources. Okay, since I am very happy with our kitchen being here, I think I'm going to tear down... the kitchen, not the kitchen, tear down the dining room and replace, just tell all my people to, shit, what did I just do? No, you are not deconstructing that. You can deconstruct all those and you can deconstruct that. And yep, all that over there is taking for fucking ever. You know, I wasn't... Fuck off. Okay, yeah. I wasn't going to, but I think I'm going to leave this over here. And I think I just might move this building up here and just make a double building. And this still opens up all of this place for new housing. So I think that's the way I'm going to go. Because I really don't want to give up this area right here for farming. I mean, there's a lot of potential for a lot of good resources from the farming. Okay. So we are currently at 6,000 steel, 1,200 uranium, 14... Yeah, we're producing resources at a pretty steady rate. I like it. Alright. Yep, thank you for getting back to your research, Gundozer. I know all my people are currently too busy to really do much in the way of any other task at the moment, because most of them are going to be focusing on finishing this rich soil for me. Which is good, because I don't want my people to fucking die. We need more food, we need more everything. I want my people to survive as long as possible. It's kind of the goal of the damn game. And let's repair that bunker, please, because no, we need our. We need that protection from those raids. They are incredibly useful resources for those raids. We actually have a bunch of good weaponry in here. I need to start switching out my people's shitty weaponry for, like, the UNSC battle rifle. I mean, come on, why the fuck aren't you using that in the first place? There we go. I think a lot of the trader las cannons were, or las rifles were, consumed by that big ass fire we had. Okay, you guys are almost done here. That means all of you guys can start planting, right? That's the hope, at least, right? Well, I guess you guys are all gonna, oh, you guys are all gonna go take that apart first. All right, okay. Let's go with furniture here. And let's try to make, I don't know, silver adamant ceramite. I mean, we have plenty of ceramite. Should we make a ceramite dining table? And ceramite dining table chairs? That'd be kind of cool. Oh, shit, nope. Cancel that, please. I mean, I don't mind building the ceramite chairs, but I need to also. Oh, fuck off with the. With that animal. He's not a threat. Yeah, it's a rat. I mean, about the worst that that's gonna do is cause disease. Okay, what kind of floors do we want in here? Yeah, we apparently have some, you know, a variety of options, honestly, but how much of. I have a good amount of marble blocks. I want to use marble blocks, marble tile for that. Okay. Maybe they'll let me do the marble tile now. I mean, we can only hope, right? And they are indeed planting the crops right now. Yep, get on those construction projects, please. The nicer we get the colony, the better. Come on. Cargo pods. Anything good? No, not really. It's a shame. All right. Wow, you guys busted that out very quickly. Legendary ceramite chair. Fucking hell. All right. Production, not production, goddammit. Furniture. Long ceramite dining table. Get to it. Hoo-har. Masterwork. Couple masterwork. Holy shit, yeah, you guys just keep that line of work going. That's awesome. Beautiful. Alright. Somebody decided to wipe out that fucking rat. So we have a very impressive ceramite table now. And we now know how to make surrogate organs. Excellent. Let's research bionics now. Okay, architect, production, surrogate organ bench can go over here. And I think that's good for now. Okay. And I am not really producing much in the way of medicine yet. But my crafters are going to be. Jesus, you are burning through those fucking drones, aren't you? Yeah, keep disassembling those fuckers. Yeah, once these drones are disassembled and all these mechanoids are disassembled, I imagine our people are going to move on to some other crafting jobs, which is fantastic, actually. Okay, so our magnetic shield is still doing a damn fine job. I mean, it's not like we had any data. It's like the, magnetic shield hasn't actually done anything for us yet. I don't think it was. Well, no, it actually was protecting us now that I think about it. I was gonna say, I don't think it was protecting us from the previous solar flare because I built it in the middle of the solar flare. But it did, because we had some electronics going during the flare. Yeah, I think it is now time. Orders, zone, let's go with. Clear the roof build area here and here. Just take out those roofs, please. If you'd be so kind, go ahead and do it here too. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to build. It's a no roof area is what I wanted to. Yeah, I don't need that. I need to expand a no roof area. Jesus Christ. This in particular. I need the constructed roof to come down. I also need to do it here because I don't want anything to collapse on me when I tear this building apart. And I have no intention of tearing the building down quite yet because I don't want to leave all this shit exposed when I do. Okay, what blocks do we have the most of? Not marble. Definitely not granite. Sandstone and limestone. Okay. Now that we know now we have the limestone blocks, what I'm gonna do is, first of all, let's break that down. And let's actually put in a real structure here. Get rid of our last wooden structure. You guys should not take long at all doing this just because, I mean, fucking hell, it's the resources you need are right the fuck here. Alright. The roof is still collapsing though. Well, it shouldn't be for much longer because our people are building this wall up very quickly. Okay, you guys gonna not gonna finish that right now? Really? Okay. This. Then this. Hey, that's convenient. I am not actually going to have to destroy my entire structure down here. Limestone door here. I am going to break that. And that's actually going to turn into a limestone wall. As will this. We're gonna come down here. I'm gonna build a limestone door in the side. Hopefully, somebody disassembles that door right there for me shortly. Yeah, get to it, guys. Like, the sooner the better. I mean, I kind of wish you guys hadn't started on the. New building. But hey, whatever. You guys at least aren't taking very long completing the new building. Yeah. You guys are plugging away. I appreciate it, but I really, really would like. Thank you. Alright. So. We're going to do a new stockpile zone in here. Okay. We are going to copy the settings for here, pasting the settings here, and then we are going to delete this zone. So people will, our haulers will start moving this shit up here. Now we're going to go to zone, clear the no roof zone. Because I would like that roofed now. And I would like you to build a roof there, please. Now, though, because we are building that up here, we are also going to do a no roof zone here so that we can tear that apart safely when the time comes. I need to build a copy of these in here. And yeah, no. I would like copies of all of them, please. Now, what were each of these doing? Cowboy hat, jumpsuit, pants, and a duster. Okay. Now, where is that thing? I have to build a copy because that will not come over here. I can't just move that. Thankfully, though, lights I can. So we're just gonna do that. Cancel that one, I put that in the wrong place. Reinstall here. There you go. And reinstall you here. Okay, and power. Power, power, power. Yeah, we'll just finish our little power grid. That'll let us do this, 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 and fucking this. Good? Good. Now, floors. I don't want to waste any more of our stone, because, you know, our stone is not exactly an infinite resource like our metal and shit is. So I think the floors in here, in these two production buildings, are actually going to be steel tile, or metal tile. Which technically is the same thing, because when they make metal tile, they make it from steel. And yeah, see, all of our dogs and our people are just picking this shit up and transferring it to the new stockpile. Which does now give me the ability to do this. Minor break risk and tattered apparel. All that's going to be fixed shortly. Don't worry about it. Okay. We have 220 components now. I think it was from breaking down all those fucking, all those fucking enemies of ours. All those fucking mechanoids and drones and shit. Okay, are we still trying to recruit Fox? We are. Who the fuck were you even? You were the boss of the face beater rig. That would be hilarious if I could fucking recruit you. Okay, so this extended, unfortunately, too far down for me to, you know, continue my house building design, but that's fine. I can just do this next section either offset a little bit or just do a bottom row. We don't need a much larger set of, you know, homes at this point. And besides, I can fit homes in a lot of places on this map still, so. In fact, I'm looking around and I might actually take this stockpile and put it over here. If I do that, though, I'm gonna want a door over here. I mean, I think the stockpile is fine where it's at, actually, our scrap stockpile. Because, yeah, I do still need to build a weapon production facility once I have the research that allows me to make Imperial weapons. Because those use entirely different resources and production buildings than our normal weapons. Okay, so you got all that built. Alright, so let's get on to this. Add bill, make cowboy hat, do until you have 10. Add bill, make Period guard jumpsuit, do until you have 10. Add bill, make pants. Yeah, pants. Do until you have 10. And you, add bill, duster, do until you have 10. Another heat wave, lovely. So, you have to be careful for heat stroke. Ugh. I guess the lights haven't been reinstalled yet. I mean, are we not doing that? Ugh. Oh, now I know why I didn't. I made the mistake of going back and telling them to just deconstruct all this shit down here. My fault. Let's deconstruct all of that. Let's go to power conduits. And we're just gonna extend power conduits up like this to make sure it's joined to the rest of the facility's power grid. And just because I am gonna want turrets and shit eventually, I'm gonna give my guys the orders to run the power cords through all of our fucking walls. That also includes our embrasures. This guy should not be forbidden. Okay, power conduit. Okay, let's do this. We're just gonna get all of this underway. Ryder has gotten food poisoning from a simple meal. Not surprising. Our food production facility was not great. I mean, we have good cooks handling the food production, but until recently, it has not been a clean environment. Okay, so someone cut the power over here. That's fine. That was intentional. And we will get some people who will reconnect those buildings to power shortly. Yeah, see this whole chunk up here, like that. Now power has been restored to these structures. And we have people just basically plugging away at the entire power grid. We will be up and running very quickly. I mean, I know I don't have any turrets at the moment, and I really want to put in a couple. Just because I want them to be, like, I want there to be instant defense in those areas rather than, you know, with most cases, the defense doesn't start until, like, you know, I have to get my people to run their asses out there. And unfortunately, I don't want to build normal turrets at the moment because, well, it's not unfortunate, it's just I don't want to build the normal turrets at the moment because, well, one, apparently I can't. But I want my normal turrets at some point because, not my normal turrets, I want to hold off on the damn turrets, fuck, I can finally talk, so I can build Imperial pattern turrets. Spoke too soon, I apparently can't speak clearly yet, sorry about that, so I can make Imperial Guard and Imperial pattern turrets later on. Now, one thing I do want to do before we call this episode, before we finish this episode up, is I wanted to clear that no roof build area because I am going to expand some shit over here. You know, and later on, what we might do is we might end up, like, what's the build limit? Okay. Yeah, later on, just to make more room for houses and shit, and so I can build that the weapon production facility, no matter what, is going up here because it's going to need steel and components and all that. So what I might do is I might move this stockpile down here and then tear down this wall and expand my entire building down as far as I can. I mean, that will probably mean putting in this wall along here, and then I can just build off of that. So even that'll give me a lot of room for more housing. So you know what? I'm going to actually get that started right now. Let's do a dumping stockpile zone, and let's do that. You know what? Nobody really walks into this corner, so let's just do this whole corner as a dumping stockpile. And let's delete this. And this will have plenty of room for our weapon facility. Okay. we don't have a place for unfinished dusters. Well, that's fine. Now they are scrap Devil Strand, and we do have room for them now. Look how easy that was. And did we finally? Somebody is finally building our billiards table. Come on. Come on. Give us our last phase of entertainment. That's what we need. Then we will have a very nice... I think we already have, though, if I... You know, an extremely impressive... billiards. I mean, rec room. And dogs. We have dogs. Again. I tend to get a lot of fucking... I tend to get a lot of these stray dog packs joining. Holy fucking shit, that is a lot of fucking Yorkshire Terriers. And they can't even fucking haul or anything. You know what? We're gonna... You guys can come to the animal area, that's fine. And I'm gonna sell you guys. Apparently, we got one of our old Yorkshire Terriers back. Lorenzo. At least I think it was one of ours, because apparently it's already trained and already has a master here. Oh, please finish the billiards table. And I wish I had taken a second to see what that was, but oh well. Finish the billiards table. We are running out of meals. Okay. Okay, as soon as this billiards table is done, though... Jesus, the billiards table takes a lot of fucking work. Felicia has gotten food poisoning from rat meat. Well, yeah, I imagine. Okay. Severe illness. Fox. What's wrong with Fox? Very hot. Hand in a moderate amount of pain. Okay. Looks like Ryder's taking care of Fox, though. You alright? You still... You know what? It's not worth it right now. Get rid of her. Like, and by get rid of her, I mean just take her to a... Send her, like, release her. Don't fucking murder her, please. Okay, architect, production... where do I build the bionics again? I now think it was at a different bench. Maybe? I don't fucking know. Well, regardless, we'll check on that a little bit later. Because as of right now, I'm actually out of time for today. So thank you everybody for watching, and if you enjoyed this video at all, and I sincerely hope that you did, then please, by all means, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, or any combination of those actions that suits you today. And with that being said, I'll see you next time for some more RimWorld 40K.